One of our indigenous Nigerian products that seem to be getting low first time is the humble black soap called Ose-Dudu. Black soap is a handmade soap known for being gentle and alleviating skin ailments and has been used over centuries throughout West Africa. Black soap has its origin among the Yoruba people of Nigeria, but receives more widespread use and production among the Ghanaians.
Oruko mi ni Emilia Abioye Abewaje. Mo yan ise black soap, mo yan layo ni ise gidiga ti mo se ise yen ko si fi tomo ko ti tomo ni school awon omo to nko se as mo se freedom fun won so ise yen ise de gidi ni
adu melo ni iya adu melo le ti fi bere si se ise
30 ogbon odun. Bye. Je le shall I go she she o se dudu ba won pitan fun wa ni seyen won ni ya kan na ni o wa si o kan drogba e ya ye mu aro adi won da sina so won ro iro ti won ro ye na lo di Ose.
The people of Ada in Borinpeluku government area of Osun State, Nigeria, make black soap from the ash of locally harvested plants. The soap is soft and porous and dissolves faster than most soap. Actually, the soap is used in many African countries, although the recipe differ from country to country and even state to state within the country.
Ose-Dudu, Roje, Amfi, Paladi Koko, Sosweni, Ogede, Amafishe, Aru, so Adi, Epuro, Adi Agbo, Lamafishe, and Yenela.
Ose-Dudu, also known as African black soap, has long been used to heal skin problems. It is good for thinning out fine lines and evening out dark spots, eczema, razor burns, and eliminating blemishes. The two major recipes used in making black soap by the people of Ada in Osun State, Nigeria are oil extracted from palm kernel nuts and ash mixture gotten from burnt cocoa pods. To get the oil extracted from palm kernel nuts, you can buy it directly from the market or simply get already cracked palm kernel nuts. Sun dry it for 3 days. The purpose of sun drying the palm kernel nuts is just to enable us to extract the oil from the nuts. Take the nuts to the extracting machine to extract the oil from the nuts. To get the ash mixture, gather the dried cocoa pods, burn the dried cocoa pods to get the ash. The ash contains potassium hydroxide, a precursor to many solid and liquid soap. Pour the ash inside the strainer. Add some quantity of water to the ash inside the strainer, then a bowl as the bottom part of the strainer to collect the ash mixture. Pour the ash mixture inside the pot, then apply heat for 48 hours.
A sa fun ojo meta a gbe lo si di ero a lo a fun ladi ta ba gbede a ro maladi koko yen a se a fi ojo meji se boya ta ba bere ni ana yen yo pari loni so a wa bere ose ni jo keta.
Pour the oil extracted from the palm kernel nuts inside the pot. Apply heat for 10 to 15 minutes, then stir the oil inside the pot. Pour little quantity of ash mixture to the base oil in the pot while stirring. Add more ash mixture until you achieve the desired shade of black. Then, continue stirring until the liquid solidifies. Stop the heat. Remove the solid from the pot. Pour it inside a mortar and then pound with a pestle to enable the soap stick together as a bar soap. Remove it from the mortar, mold and wrap it with the fabric. Pour the soap into desired shapes and sizes. Leave it for 2 or 3 hours, then it is ready to use. If you are producing the soap for commercial use, after molding and wrapping the soap with a fabric, take it back to the pot, put a big stone on top of the soap, then apply little heat. Soap starts forming and coming out of the sides of the molded soap inside the pot. Scoop the soap as it forms around the molded soap. The scooped soap then can be taken to the market for sale.
Anfani ti Ose-Dudu ni lori ilera wa ni pe ti ina ba runyan teyan ba bu bi ti eso mi teyan ba ti fo sinu cup to ba mu inu yen roro ni so ti omo ba ngbona to ngbona eyin Ose-Dudu yan teyan ba ti fi fo ori omo ori yen eyin yen ti o fi ma yo eyan ni ma eyan ni ni fi omo yen ni ni fili so pimples oju eni to ba ni pimples loju to ba ti fi ra oju e pimples yen o lo tabi ifo eyan o fi owo a ba eyan o fi ose gbo ifo yen o lo so afani ti o wa ni jese ni
ko so mo se dudu n ta ba ti wo tan ara wa ma nda saka o ni si iba tabi ke yan ma ran re gbe su e e won ma ko gbogbo epo ara won ma ko gbogbo odo ti ara o do e dara fo ma de na lati fi we ta ba po tan fun awon mi awon mo students gan ara wa won mo fresh a po pelu oyin osan wewe o osun and so on and so forth. I prefer our students. One man feel well, and one man do.
Iwa abalaye to se mo Ose-Dudu ti oko ati yawo ti won ba jo sopo ti won sere fe to ba di laro jo keji ti yawo ba lo si bi Ose-Dudu to ba gbe goro kana pe o fe dase ti o yo so fun pe wo ya mo po emi ati baba omo mi o asere fe loni o yo da ti o ba so fun ko ni da ikini baye ikeji ti won ba ja oko ati yawo ba ja ti o ba di jo keji to ba gbe guru kana to ba nsi ti ose ti ko ba so fun pe ni baale ni aja tabi ko lo ba baale yen ko lo be ko lo ba baba yen pe e je ka pari ija yi e jo to ba lo gbo se kana ko ni da se ya ba nse mesisi lowo to ba ti de die to gbe kana yo so pe iwo ya mo po o on se mesisi lowo o ti o ba so yo ba je so eni to ba wa to wa ki wa awa je ki won o da ibi yen koja ti won ba da koja amo boyo nse mesisi boya ko se to ba da koja ti ose yin o ba ti da so a ti mo pe nkan kan n lo fa ti o je da so a wa ma ko ni pe iya mo po gba mi oko lo se mba ti mo bi wa aita oja ni so a mo pe boya awon kan won se mesisi o boya won da koja igi koja o a mo boyo ni o je ki se ye ta ba wa ti se gbogbo yen yo pada da o se pada but I ti e je ki mo da koja so n to ro mo ewo denu
I'm going to go to Akure.
I want to go to the house. So koko gba sile ohun ti en to si wa jo ti lo silu oyibo mi ti da ose ti won ni awon gbe lo silu oyibo ri ti won si wa ra
ja ibi kan wa ti agbe yan ose ni bi lai ati si awon ose to ti mo de nsin ide mi ire ti a fi le yan layo
ire ta fi le yan layo na ni pe ose yi o ti wa lataye baye ni ko si keji re gbogbo won se kin dudu ose na ni won fi nse o na won wa nra ti won fi nse so eyan a le yan layo gidi pe ose adaye ba ni ko si keji e ni ose dudu ko si e keji e
tumale yi o bayi to le mu ki ose dudu pe popolopo odun
gba mi ni n to le fi pe ti o fi ma lo siwaju si owo teyan ba ri owo se gan ise gidi ni teyan ba ri owo to fi se eni ti o ba rowo se o le ma ni ilosiwaju sugbon eni to ba ti rowo se ko le file awon iya agbalagba gan won gbe si a won gbe si bi goro bayi won si ma ro ibi ti ise yen to daade te ba doja lola eyin le ori
kini nkan te reti lati odo ijoba lati fi le se ose dudu
mo te mi re
ti won le ti fi le ti won le fi ran yin
lowo
nipa sise ose dudu
owo na ni seyin e tori ta ba ri gbogbo nkan re ta ba rowo ra iseyin o duro na ni but ta ba ti ri owo iseyin o mo lo ni owo na ni owo lowo owo na ni iru ta ba se iru igba yi bi marun to wo ba wa ta se mewa a ta tan loja a si gbowo a to sure ma fi se mi di market mi So, hello, I want to know working and I want to know.
Yeah, Ose-Dudu, yes. Yeah, it's a good soap. I've been using it for a while. It's affordable, medicinal. I think I would advise people to use the soap. It's a very lovely soap.
Ose-Dudu is good and it has prevented my body from rashes, diseases, and eczema. And I would proudly recommend it for everyone.